And Nick Reynolds and I met in college in 1955. And the day we met, we started singing together. He had a car that ran, mine was blown up. I had a guitar and we played a few bars. Not on the guitar. And I still don't know how he graduated, because I didn't.
Well,
you made it through, baby.
This next song was written by a good friend of mine from Sausalito, California. His name was John Stevens. He was a poet and an artist, guitar player, great jazz guitar player, bass player, cello player, philanderer, a bon vivant. I'd like to dedicate it to John. John's no longer with us. It's a song he wrote, and it's never been recorded. It's called The Work Song. It's a lot like us.
Close?
I don't like to work, but I got to. When my friends ask for advice, I tell them not to. I'm gonna move away down south where it's too hot to, 'cause I don't like to work. It's not just because I'm lazy. It's not just because I'm crazy. The reason from the bottom of my heart, I don't like it 'cause I'm too damn smart. Well, you can work till you're too old. You don't have to. That's the kind of logic I just give a laugh to. When they find out doing nothing is a craft too, then I'll go back to work.
Oh yeah.
Not just because I'm lazy. Not just because I'm crazy. Reason from the bottom of my heart, I don't like it 'cause I'm too damn smart. Well, you can work till you're too old, you don't have to. That's the kind of logic I just give a laugh to. When they find out doing nothing is a craft too, then I'll go back to work. Come on, let's get started. I'll go back to work. Oh yeah.
Thank you. That's a great song.
All right. Thank you very much.